Zhao Jiayou, the son of former DPP Taipei City Chapter Review Committee convener Zhao Yingguang, issued a statement on December 21st. The younger Zhao, who has been sentenced to prison for fraud and drug trafficking, denied knowing DPP's Central Standing Committee member Huang Chengguo. And this was viewed as an effort to distance the DPP from links to organized crime. DPP legislative by-election candidate Enoch Wu chimed in to say that Zhao Jiayou has already been expelled from the party.
On December 22nd, DPP legislative by-election candidate Enoch Wu canvassed for votes at an intersection along with a DPP legislator. On December 21st, Zhao Jiayou, the son of former DPP Taipei City Chapter Review Committee convener Zhao Yingguang, who has been sentenced for fraud and drug trafficking, issued a statement claiming he does not know DPP's Central Standing Committee member Huang Chengguo. This was viewed as an effort to distance the DPP from links to organized crime. Wu was originally scheduled to make an appearance with legislator Mark Ho, but the event was reportedly canceled at the last minute after Ho was named in Zhao's statement. Wu had an explanation, saying the event wasn't going to be public anyway, and it was decided after discussions that the best thing to do would be to cancel it. KMT candidate Wang Hongwei continued inviting Wu to debate her, but Wu still didn't give a clear answer.
辩论是针对实质的政见，有具体的主张跟批评。我们从王议员身上，从选举到今天看到的，就只有口水跟谩骂，这样子有什么意义吗？我只问大家这么简单的一个问题。辩论，这真的是一个选举的常态。所以如果说要辩论是口水的话，那我觉得这根本违反民主的基本常识。
Wang said she is cautiously optimistic about her chances and knows she cannot underestimate Wu. Wu said since he returned to Taiwan, he has spent all his time doing social work and promoting social resiliency, and he respects his opponent's thinking.